Americans are standing up all across the country to say, not this time, not this year. The stakes are too high and the challenges are too great to play the same old Washington games with the same old Washington players and expect a different result. People want to turn the page. They want to write a new chapter in American history.